How you guys doing? Marty Chopper here, and today we're playing some more of this booty kaskaloody, alright? I'm gonna get right into it, alright? You can't stop me. I'm scared about this level, because there's only one thing over there that I see. Over there, and there's a camera that I can hold on to.
When games were new, they wanted a lot from you. Daunting you, taunting you, resetting and delaying you. Players played stoically. Now everyone's turned off by that. They want to burn through it quickly. A quick fix for the fickle, some tricks for the clicks of the feckless. But that's not you, you're an acrobat. You could swallow a baseball bat.
Hands are sweaty. There's Mama Spaghetti on my sweater already. Yeah. I thought this would be harder. I'm just gonna drink myself right now. Okay. No. Is that the real toilet? It is, okay.
But on the off chance that you're playing this, what I'm saying is, trash is disposable, but maybe it doesn't have to be approachable. What's the feeling like? Are you stressed? I guess you don't hate it if you got this far. Feeling frustrated, it's underrated.
Yeah, frustration is underrated. I thought I was like, hey man, now you gotta calm down, game. Like, you need help. But now I'm just like, what is this? Fear.
Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest of these, it might have been. John Greenleaf Whittier.
I think.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Don't cry, baby. Maybe after I'm gone. Don't cry, baby. Don't cry after I'm gone. I guess a good man loves you, and I ain't done nothing wrong. Just lay my body, baby, in 6 feet of ground.
I'm gonna go drink water, alright? I'm right back. Yay. I got this!
What?
my hand. My I'm a single lady, I'm a single lady, I'm a single lady. Put your hands up, up on the floor.
Two thousand years later.
What? No.
Yes, dude. Yes. You must say yes to that.
What?
Oh my, it's possible. I like that red balloon. It's big and red. Oh. Hey, how you doing, toilet? I'm doing great.
What?
I don't know why I just did that. I don't know why I just did that. I could have made it by now. I'm scared to touch anything else. Safe. Am I safe? Oh my god, it doesn't look safe. It doesn't look safe.
An orange is sweet, juicy fruit locked inside a bitter peel.
Yes.
That's not how I feel about a challenge.
No.
I only want the bitterness. It's coffee. It's grapefruit. It's licorice.
An hour, alright? An hour, don't judge me. But I'm gonna stop right here. I'm not gonna move. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Like, subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification button. Yeah, how about you try to hit it with your tongue or something? I don't know. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. I need help.